The Financial Services Authority's failure to realise the seriousness of the Dunfermline Building Society's problems was a key factor in the lender's collapse. An investigation by the Common Scottish Affairs Committee found that while the FSA was not responsible for the company's failures, it should have raised the alarm a lot earlier. The FSA was criticised for not issuing clear warnings to the Building Society over the dangers of commercial lending.